sport. Well, England is giving us a cricket lesson, aren't they? And our only hope appears to be the weather at this stage. Ten reporter Ian Shuttleworth is at the Adelaide Oval and he's talking with us live now. Ian, you've got to be one of the few places in Australia at the moment that's actually praying for rain.
Yes, very true. Every Aussie cricket fan is hoping the rain comes, and the quicker the better. But right now, bright sunny skies. The sky is blue. It looks $1 million down here in Adelaide. But weather forecasters are adamant that thunderstorms will blow in this afternoon. And they also say more rain will come our way tomorrow. So that is good news for the Australian cricket team, because they are in big trouble going into today, which is day four. England has a first innings lead of 306 and counting, making matters worse for Australia when they do get to bat again. Opener Simon Caddish has an Achilles injury, which won't make his life very easy when he goes out into the middle. But for England, there's been stars aplenty and none bigger than Kevin Peterson, who has so far scored an unbeaten double century.
The breakthrough, and they are no matter how hard Australia tried...
Oh, that's a nasty one. Nearly took his head off.
Nothing could slow a rampant Kevin Peterson. Even with three fielders on the fence, he found a way through.
Ricky, try four out there.
It was a batting masterclass, improvising against the quicks, merciless against the spin.
Now uses his feet. Uses them beautifully. Oh, and puts him up on the hill.
They had their feet up in the change room to watch him reach 200.
He takes a single, the shot, the stumps, misses, and Peterson raises them. His second test double century.
Yeah, it's wonderful to get runs. It's wonderful to get runs and also put a team in a position where we can win a test match in Australia.
In the second innings, we're going to have to bat unbelievably well over the next 2 days to be able to save the game. You know, we are way behind in the game. There's no doubt about that.
Paul Cochrane, 10 News.